till I give my money right.
Can you fit all of us? This is enough space. This is fun. It will work.
Ladies and gentlemen,
yes, sir. Let's do it.
501.
It says 501 right here. This hotel is actually really nice. Like, I recommend it.
It's like 4 o'clock in the morning and we got to get up tomorrow really early and head out to the pyramids. I have no clue what I'm going to wear, and that's an issue. We're supposed to ride camels, have a tour guide. It sounds like an adventure filled day. I want to look cute, but I don't want to ruin the stuff that I have that does look cute. So I'm not really sure how that's going to turn out tomorrow. Sharing a bed with my Jazzy. Say hi, Jazz. You still up? What's on the agenda for today out here in Egypt?
So today we are going to eat some breakfast and then we're going to go head out to the pyramids.
They still have to go to work on Sundays, so that's how it is here. So Sunday, tomorrow, it's like normal working.
My clouds was gray, and it seemed like my angels couldn't blow them away. But then I sold my first verse and copped that NSX. But I was still riding in them thin ass jets for now.
Man, my vision's so clear.
Out the window of the lair, and I'm talking on my celly. All the shit that you should hear. Listen clearly now. Hello? Can you hear me now?
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like
that? You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
So, drop your purse and grab your hips. And act like you're trying to get this money right quick. So can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Owning, owning, this beat is zoning. I control their mind from straight over the phone. Let them explore the world.
Something like a Taurus.
Our tour guide is up there. He's been taking very good care of us. It's the entrance of the pyramid. Everybody's trying to get in.
Welcome to Egypt and welcome to the pyramids. My name is Andrew. I'm going to be your tour guide. That's the biggest pyramid all over Egypt. All over Egypt, we have 118 pyramids. 118. All of them, they were designed to take the pyramid shape, and they were used as tombs to keep the bodies or the mummies of the kings for the afterlife. So that's the function of building any pyramids. Why the pyramid shape would help to gather or to assemble or to call the soul of the king, his spirit, after his death? From the four directions, north, south, east, west, to go in the heaven to be around God Ra, the sun god, to be connected to God Ra, symbol of immortality. That pyramid is the biggest, was built by King Khufu or Cheops. Khufu is the Egyptian name of the king.
Cheops, that's the Greek name, which was given to the king.
But the Greek historians have been to Egypt. You can read some books Khufu, some other books Cheops, two names for the same king. Guys, feel free to get them your cell phones or your cameras. These people can trust.
Wow.
So you can go together both in one camel.
No.
This one's me, I think.
Guys, all what you need to do, just on the way up, lay back, that's it.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves.
Hello, world. I got past a lot of fear to do this.
Hey, my color. How are you?
Oh my God,
you still alive?
So when you have to use the restroom at the pyramids, here it is. Just letting you know. We now are on our way to the Sphinx. Jazzy, you're quite the celebrity, honey. They want to take pictures with your blackness.
I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw.
So, Sphinx is an old expression which means to combine, referring to the combination between the human elements, which is the face, and the animal elements, which is the body of the lion. Human face refers to intelligence, thinking. The body of the lion to the power and strength. Shesab'an. Shesab'an means the living image. It's believed that this face belongs to King Kefren himself. So basically the function of the Sphinx here is to be a protector for the whole graveyard. Okay. Don't know why.